Ukić again. This time they'll fire from deep at the buzzer. At the end of the half, it's Šakota. A double dagger to the Hungarians. Ukić with a three at the end of the shot clock. And then Šakota with a three at the end of the quarter.